Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So in this video, I will do this new grand class, Hopes and Regrets. Okay, so there are two achievements to get 100 clear. And this is my squad. This is actually a random squad. You don't even have to put anything special. Yeah, something like this. Well, since it's global, I'm using Saruya and Hailey, and okay, so this Kranz is using a random sphere. Since the second squad is actually not gonna fight anything, but at least I'm gonna show the spheres. Okay, so let's do it. And yeah, by the way, Noah's leader skill is to nullifies all status ailments, so I don't have to bring any anti-debuff for this. Okay, so this grand quest is actually quite simple. You only need to do two runs, and the first run is run squad 1 to here and then here, and then move squad 2 to here and here and here to the Coliseum ruins. Okay, so we are gonna fight the boss here. I think squad 1, yeah, squad 1 is the one who's gonna fight the boss. So this is the first round's boss. They are weak, so I'm just gonna auto battle them here. It's gonna be one turn kill. Okay, yep, that's it. That's the first run. Congratulations. Okay, so the first run is quite simple. Okay, gem. I got Elise. Brave medals. And that's it. Okay, so I got 40%, and let's do the last one. Let's do it with the same squad here. Begin the quest. And that's it. Okay. So this time run squad 2 first to the event. And then let's move it here and here. Okay, so now let's move squad 1 to here and then here. Okay, so we are gonna fight the real boss this time, still using the squad number 1. Okay, so here is the real boss. Okay, let's do it. Okay, this boss is not that difficult, I think. It's supposed to be like that. Mm-hmm. So you can just use Noah's BB, because his BB is unlimited BB, but not his BB. So just for safety here, I'm just gonna use Hailey's. Oh, I'm supposed to use Zeruya's, but it's okay. That's it. And I was actually about to use Zeruya's UBB here, so that I can get the 3 turns mitigation buff, but I think it's not required at all. Okay, so this will end the battle. It's kind of very easy. Well, my run in Japan back then, I don't know if either on the 5th turn or... I think it's on the 5th turn. This boss will do AoE massive damage. And... well, yeah, I actually endured that with the normal mitigation buff, but it was close. So I think it's kinda good if you can use the UBB mitigation right on the 3rd or 4th turns. So that you can do it safely without any dead unit. Okay, so here it is, the Silver Knight's Grass. It's another great sphere to have. Okay. So here it is, Silver Knight's Grass. Boost BB attack and use V boost PC drop rate when attacking. It's BB damage plus 150%. It's a really good sphere. Okay, so I think that's all for now, guys. Yep. Thank you for watching. See you again next time. And bye bye. Good luck for your grand quest. Anima. Punch.